The state remains under a drought. In fact, some areas, such as Diamond Head, are considered abnormally dry. Firefighters say they're on alert for an active brush fire season. Brent Ramadna joins us with what you can do now to protect your property. Brent?
Joe, I learned there's no official brush fire or wildland fire season, but the Honolulu Fire Department tells me the summer months are usually when things get pretty busy. Already, they've had to respond to multiple fires, and that's why you should be ready as well. Parts of the state are still suffering from drought conditions, and the lack of rain means much of the island's green landscape has turned brown, which means the potential for brush fires is higher.
So where we have a lot of abundant dry vegetation, this usually seen during the summer, it's coming up sooner in the late winter and spring seasons where we're seeing a lot more potential of having wildland fires.
Now you can see just how dry the conditions are here at Diamond Head. In fact, just last week, firefighters were busy trying to contain a wildfire on the side of the hill. Also last week, a brush fire burned more than 2,500 acres in Nanakuli. And in the last 5 years, HFD has responded to nearly 2,000 brush fires, burning at least 9,000 acres.
There's all kinds of factors involved with wildland fire, with the terrain, the topography, the wind speed, and the water content of the fuel, the vegetation that's burning.
So with the possibility of an even more active summer, here are some tips so you and your family can be ready. If you live in an area with lots of dry grass, you should create a 30-foot safety zone around your home. Next, make sure to remove leaves or other combustibles that could help the fire spread. Also, make sure your family has an evacuation plan and know where to meet in case you have to leave your home.
Just a few weeks of dry season or of very dried weather can bring down the water content of vegetation and could bring your home into harm's way.
And HFD says if you see anything suspicious before a fire starts or after, you should report it immediately. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.